and it's these two photovoltaic panels that convert this lovely sunshine into lovely electricity to charge my tech. However, if you follow me, and there's no sunlight, that indicator light completely disappears. No charging. This is an iPod dock, which you can charge via the mains or the clever bit sound on. That's fantastic sound. And it's great for your holidays because it's sand resistant and splash proof. Good job, really.
I have this challenge loaded with tech against Mr. No Tech.
I thought I was going to stay at home as well, but I've got to say, actually, they did make me feel like the Lord of the Manor, so a big thank you to everyone at Bradbury Manor.
Now, but there are a few more gentler activities available too.
Yeah, so sit back and relax as Jason and Susie give it to you, the list of tech.